Marcus and I even go to the same barber, although I have a slightly better haircut.